Let me be. Let the devil take me.
Something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Seeks.
Tomorrow, together. Experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today. You always know a working Joe. Is impinging on my schedule.
This could really do some damage.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols? Season, tomorrow, together. All visiting corporate representatives must report to their nearest synthetic. We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
Been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
I did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago. Business as usual. We have to explore the lower level.
Should be an elevator down somewhere.
Thank you. all here. Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down in there. Thank you. Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Please move to a safe distance.
Ricardo, I'm about to purge the nest. Hang tight. Someone the station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just step back to the Marshall Bureau room. Please. Something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now. The reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
This tuner isn't powerful enough.
Marlo, Gosser, there has to be a way.
Can you hear me?
We're outside Sevastopol. Marlow and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlow's ship. She's Marlow's wife. And things got heated, and Meeks got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlow doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of noise.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Unisphere's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlow.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Unisphere.
Marlow? Where are you, Marlow?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix.
Chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact,
It's one. The company's never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station. Mona!
Foster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
I think I was too late. He set it going. He set it going!
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on him.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
Thank you.
overload. The ship's gonna tear itself apart.
Warning. Critical collapse. Warning. Critical collapse. Critical
an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the torrent coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Orbital stabilizers operating at 40% and falling.
Lockdown.
Keep on it. That ship's up and waiting for us.
Apollo won't let here. We'll try our codes again.
Okay. Okay.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Tolman's position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec. There, got it.
Thank you.
system starts to fall.
Thank you.
things, Torrance. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the spaceflight terminal, but the Torrens umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Instructions.
Ricardo? Oh, God. Ricardo. Oh, no.
Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto-umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Start evacuation point at wait to send emergency support. Please attend your Sarkovac
If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
Thank you.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge. Verlaine?